Again, you got the weekly dot on Ethereum here. Okay, not a good sign. Not a place where I'd want to be holding Ethereum. I'd rather sell it here and then buy on the next green dot. If that comes at $2,000, you're going to be really happy. Okay, buy the green, sell the red, folks. It's that easy.